would.
The captain's ashes are probably gonna. Oh, man.
Like, I knew the girls would want me if
my
I had
my
that shirt,
memory of.
But I never got it. So
my memory of what she sells is really bad, so we might not be able to figure out what new items are there.
I'll rebuy that shirt one day. Then my wife will love me.
You.
See, well, if you don't know that it's from wrestling, New World Order sounds kind of scary.
Yeah.
Yeah, it sounds progressive.
Like, you wouldn't think that it was just about, you know, basically getting a belt.
All right.
That's the best descriptor
Lloyd
ever.
Shield, wood. Okay. Millwood Great Arrow's new. For sure. Xanthus is old.
Buy the
Carlos
Wolfpack
Glove
shirt.
Is old. I'm thinking that
shirt?
The Wolfpack shirt might actually be in here.
Get the sleeveless version.
Fire Link. Oh, I could have bought the armor that the final boss wears.
Many troubadours say that
Lorien,
if you wear this shirt,
stuff,
your
smoke,
foes
stuff,
will wind up
stuff.
In a body
here
bag.
Here it is, Millwood shit. I can buy it.
Ashen one.
Plus double damage on backstabs.
On backstabs, exactly.
All right, hold on. Do we have some soul? Oh, I'm not going to. Okay, let's use one of these.
Pretty strong. It's a good covenant. Good covenant.
This covenant is back.
Purchase. Wait, any keys? No, no keys. Great. Leather armor. All right.
You got a gesture for it and everything.
Yeah, you have
Gold
a too-sweet
gesture.
Gesture.
And, like, they wait long enough so that when you time it with another player, you both go, ooh.
Yeah. All
do right. The where after. Is...
And they book themselves into bad angles.
Perfect.
Why did you book yourself into a bad angle?
It's,
why
I was
would you
drunk.
Oh, and you have a huge body. I see.
Yeah.
That's a good reason. No, it's not. It's a terrible reason. Here's
I want to see Sif go into the water.
I bet this stuff is going to be so heavy that it will be, that's already, it's already.
Tell you what, though.
Do you swear one thing?
It's
red,
so heavy.
Red face paint on Sting? This is the best look.
Okay, so this is dope armor, for sure.
Oh, remember I referenced it? Remember there was a guy, there was like one of those Viking spawn characters that looked exactly like this, where he had fur trim and like a little.
I can wear the helmet.
Oh, nice.
I can wear the helmet. Right. The helmet's cool. And we're going to... I got to switch weapons. This is not working out for me. I'm going to switch to a big coward weapon.
Yeah.
The armor looks a little too ornate, though, because the helmet looks like a raw...
Yeah, no, I like
Viking
it.
...Viking helmet.
I got weight stuff to consider, man.
You know? Like, I'm going to stick the
weight.
Things I killed onto this thing.
Where is... Oh, my God. I have so many weapons. Where is my washing pole? My old trusty washing pole.
I wash myself with a pole on a stick.
Where are you at, bro? Jesus fuck, I have too many weapons.
Is that something that every culture kind of came to their own conclusion on?
A washing pole?
No, killing, wearing what you kill.
There's washing pole.
I don't think Japan. I don't see samurais wearing shit that they killed.
Yeah, you know, because
you don't
like
see them
furs
wearing,
and pelts in
but
general.
You don't see them wearing like red panda.
No, certainly not.
What samurai would be like, oh, honorable foe?
No. You get more Oni-based designs than that case.
Like, right. Honorable foe, that red panda stabbed itself with your sword.
I should just do that. And then.
Because he thought it was looked fun.
But the natives, the Burakumin, I think they're called, the guys that are like the natives of Japan that
right, okay.
They wear furs.
Yeah,
they
have
that stuff.
Dude, I'm cold. That animal doesn't look like it's cold.
No, totally.
What if I just wore it on me?
Yep.
Climbed inside like Bear Grylls.
You know what's
also
one of the,
those antlers look dope.
You know what's the most baller pelt to wear and like it has most functionality that a lot of other pelts don't?
Puma.
No, it's if you wear a Wolverine pelt.
What about a wool pelt?
A wool pelt.
That's correct.
Okay.
That'd be itchy.
Well, a Wolverine pelt.
Yeah, but wools. Sheep look warm, is what I'm saying.
Yeah, but it's not comfy. It's
sheep
itchy.
Are also so fucking stupid, they'll just let you take their hair.
Well, yeah, for free.
They are dumb.
A Wolverine pelt, like... repels frost.
Man, my character looks like an asshole. I love it.
Good.
I love it. This is the DLC experience of Souls game.
You don't know what culture you're from.
All of a sudden,
you're Nordic helmet, that Japanese sword.
You look like a kid who just went to his first Comic-Con.
So
he doesn't know what he likes.
English armor.
I should totally.
Oh, shit.
By the way, washing pole totally got nerfed. Right after I beat Taken King. Right after we beat the game.
They must have
totally
seen
it.
The LP and they were like, nope.
Yeah, that's stand. I like that a lot.
Like, if you can get, like, some kind of, like, native boots going with your character
now. No, Yui needs a sombrero on
top. Yeah,
No. Keep the helmet. Put on a poncho.
Kilt.
Poncho plus... Well, would you even Scottish see kilt. A kilt and if you were wearing a poncho?
And just go, yes. Yo-yo. Perfect.
Oh, you also have one of those little raccoon tails attached to your belt.
Oh, the Daniel Boone?
Yeah.
Yeah, you missed me, idiot.
Oh, that'd be
dumbass.
Good. Should also have like an M16.
Remember the Alamo. Perfect.
Alamo's a fuck. All right.
That's like one of those pictures that shows Gandalf and it says you're a wizard, Harry.
Oh,
yeah.
I should have known.
Careful.
That might have.
It didn't hurt me.
But the dogs are coming.
That's fine.
The old dogs are at Lucky Ted's door.
Well, unfortunately, the dogs don't seem to want to come down here.
Or the bees.
They're way up there.
Where are my dogs at? There are my dogs.
There we go. Got a poocher. We got large soul of an unknown traveler. That's fine.
That's what you're hearing.
What you heard. So are you guys... Oh my god.
They're coming.
This looks so stupid.
They're coming.
Nah, it looks cool.
Really? Does it?
Yeah.
Unfortunately, the jumps look bad in these games forever.
Hey man, I lived through Silent Hill 2 where bodies were flung over a railing.
Just pretend that they're doing cool doggy jumps.
Like the ending of FF7?
And then it looks cool.
Yeah, they're not doing cool
doggy
jumps. Like
Twilight Princess Wolf Link when he does those, like, jump
jumps.
I bet
this Link...
Things.
It does. Yeah, okay. So we've now... I didn't beat that wolf because I'm a coward, but we've now looped back to the bonfire.
But the wolf didn't beat you.
The wolf beat me mentally because I ran.
But mentally,
but I don't need his shit upgrades. Instead, I want to go into a big cool castle. All right, what do we got?
The wolf
pull back.
Yeah,
something's gonna fuck this up. Over under on me.
I bet you.
Look at how it. There's an area that I can go to.
That looks like some dude just fell.
I bet you it's a normal bridge.
Yeah. Well, I bet you I can come down here.
There is a ladder there.
Yeah, dude, that ladder's...
Go around that side.
That ladder's gonna break for sure. What is up with you and the wolf pack today?
I saw a bunch of wolves.
That's fair. With that, hey, it's that goo again. Oh, that's what that's about.
Prince Grasshopper rides the Insectoroids.
See, the coolest thing about the wolf pack? They work for Xanatos.
Is that true?
They don't.
Well, they did, and then they stopped.
Talking about cartwheels?
Yeah, you're talking about
I'm not talking.
All right, so I'm gonna run across the bridge, and what's the over under on my death? I'm gonna call 100%.
That's not an over under.
Yeah, I know. Okay, 1/1.
Just run really fast.
It's not gonna matter. This thing is gonna.
Dragons aren't gonna pop out.
Yeah.
Nothing's
I
gonna happen.
I can hear it
the
going.
The wind is blowing, but
nothing's happening.
There you go. CTS2, the wind would blow you off. Totally normal bridge.
The only reason they did that is to make you think.
So why
they made you think.
So what the fuck's all that cool shit down there? Ah, whatever.
Nothing.
You're non-hostile. And you're praying to a bunch of cool radical shit.
They're praying. They're
a bunch
so
of cool
happy.
Radical shit that
which
got broken
that
into.
Which means
break.
You can kill them for souls.
Look at that guy.
Look at this guy.
You're a bro.
Well, well.
He's not a bro.
Your Lady Yuri is Lord of Hollow.
Oh, because we did the ending.
No bell tolls. And yet, you've slipped into the painting. Oh, no matter. If you've lost your way, the words of Lady Frida will
guide
you.
So this might be a faction thing.
Now, go on inside. Show respect.
Right, because I'm like,
you're telling me that's not a bro?
Carefully.
Well, I bet for some people he would be a bro, and for others he would not.
If you're in that pose, you're a bro regardless.
If you have a voice that deep, you are a bro regardless.
I think this might be the Sable Church.
I am a
bro. Yuria's Church.
Regardless.
You know, where they're all, like, worshipping hollows and they're all into death and shit? This might be that. Vati speculated that we would go to two DLCs, one about the Sable Church and one about the angel shit.
Hi, guys. I speculated that the angel shit could be what this piece of DLC is about.
That's basically exactly
it. So, like, comment, subscribe, and tell me if I've got anything wrong.
The only thing you're not doing is being as handsome. You seen Vati?
He like.
Oh, he's super hot.
I thought he looked like Vati.
He's super hot.
Who dat?
That's a chick.
It's a bro.
That's not a bro.
Okay, so let's do the Dark Souls thing. What do we see everywhere?
Stuff.
Paintings of chicks.
Cool.
Paintings of chicks with fire.
And they're not cursing.
Why would there be a bloodstain in this room? You fought someone, and then that guy came out. You hit her.
You hit her.
And then that guy came in.
That door stayed open.
Yeah. All right. So what do we got? We got, I can't take this.
Take it.
Time for betrayal, or could this be a saint?
See, these paintings aren't cursing you when you look at them.
Yeah. That lady has no head.
I value that. Any day I don't
All right, what
cursed.
Up, girl?
Welcome to the painted world of Ariandel. I am Frida. I have long stood beside our blessed father and the rest of the forlorn.
Mm-hmm.
But forlorn thou seemest not.
No.
Lord of Hollows.
I'm way into the fact that they recognize that shit. World.
Well, but I saw a guy with his butt hanging out.
Lord of Wolfpack.
And I touched his paper.
It was really weird.
Return from whence thou camest.
Chemist.
I presume it visible to thee? The bonfire here in this room.
That's great!
Oh, wow.
A meek and faded thing.
That's awesome!
Is that an optional bonfire that you might not get if you're on the wrong side?
Yes. There is a thing.
Gimme it. Gimme. Gimme the thing. Gimme the thing.
Gimme, never get. Don't try your manners.
Here's the wolf pack shit.
May it help thee bear thy duty.
Chill bite. Fuck that. That's lame.
Return
I already know what that is.
It's not frostbite.
Thou'st a place in that world. And that alone is cause to rejoice.
Chill bit.
You guys are losers.
Way cooler.
Kill her.
All right. No. No.
Call her a loser.
Yeah, there's a bunch of losers in Dark Souls.
But then that bro's going to come after her.
Nearly every character you meet in Dark Souls is a massive loser. The fact that they're in the area you find them means that they lost something somewhere.
I would love to see Big Brother.
Usually
like,
a bet.
Like the show, but with Dark Souls characters.
You fucking up your paintings.
No. Bad Girls Club. Bad Girls Club. But with Dark Souls characters, yeah. You know the crazy show with all the angry black chicks pulling out weaves and shit.
This is a thing.
Either or.
Get the shrine maidens up in there.
This is a thing.
Fighting over who's the best one.
Yeah, but then I don't know.
They don't make areas for nothing.
Fucking Pawn of Sullivan fails the challenge and has to eat peanut butter all week.
Oh, I hate peanut butter. I'm from the frozen world. What the fuck? Why would I live? Why? Oh no! It's stuck to the roof of my mouth. I'm like a dog. Bark, bark.
They gotta go to the like little video confessional. Yeah. They talk.
I really thought I was gonna be able to smash that.
I want to see the doll be like, I'm the realest bitch in this house, and just like pull someone's head off.
Yeah.
Right off, huh?
Right off.
So that's the Corvians, and they're praying to those losers. Interesting. Big losers.
Well, that guy stands with such
confidence.
All right,
confidence. What do
you got? Why wouldn't
Should
you
this be a hidden path? Think carefully. Okay. Why are there bloodstains on this end of the bridge?
Did the guy fight them down here?
And why can't I touch these bloodstains?
It'd be like Jersey Shore, but with Dark Souls characters.
Oh!
Like Estus Rascals.
Oh, so you know what that is? You know the door I couldn't open? You go all the way down there, and you go all through that, and you come back up here, and then you get up there, and then you can open the door from the other side. That's totally what it is.
Now the bridge will break.
Boy, I'm hot. Oh, there's an area down there. Like, all the way down there!
Oh yeah, you're probably gonna run through that.
Probably gonna run through that. It's probably gonna be icky. Oh look, there's stuff over there.
Welcome to the Covenant of GTL.
GTL. I don't know what that means.
Neither do I.
Jersey Shore?
Oh,
yeah.
GTL.
Yeah. I watched all of the Jersey Shore episodes.
All of the Estes.
You're still not telling me what it means.
Rascals.
Gym Tan Laundry.
Gym Tan.
That really cleared it up. Oh! I didn't even see that motherfucker.
I was going to say, why are
you
doing that?
I was like, why
are
you doing that?
Yep.
I couldn't even see him. Large titanite.
He had the brightest thing on his back.
Look at that
ever.
Ice thing. That's weird.
You should jump down.
Would you aggro Snooki?
Yes. No!
That boss life bar appears.
No!
Don't do it.
Motherfucker.
Man, I'd throw myself on that grenade.
There you go.
Come on, guys. That's very annoying. Follower armor.
Nah.
What is this circus?
Even your
tricks?
Armor name is lame. I thought it was.
Oh, we're gonna do some Cirque du Soleil shit.
Yeah.
Breathe some fire on you is all I got.
Got it. Alright.
Great man once said, there's leaders and there's followers, but I'd rather be a dick than a swallower.
Huh?
Who said this?
You were watching Jersey Shore before you came
over
here.
That
weren't
not,
you?
That was not a Jersey Shore quote.
Oh, yeah, sorry. I'm the big expert on Jersey Shore now.
And where's it from?
That's a man who's gonna be president one day.
Oh, one day. Is it Kanye?
Mr. West.
I knew it. Oh, I thought I was going to be able to go over there.
I would love to see Kanye West go through the world. I want to see Kanye West.
Should we LP Kanye Quest?
LP
no.
Of a Dark
I'm
Souls
doing the
game.
Research on it, Pat.
No, the answer is no. Me and Liam did the research on it already, right after Barkley. The answer is no.
Really?
Yeah.
Damn, because I got it and I was like,
that's maybe. That's a town that I have to go through.
Usually a bunch of structures.
Irithyll.
Thank Irithyll.
You. Town, yeah.
That's what we want.
I want to point out, Wooly did not look it up.
No, he did not.
He did not pull out his phone. Oh, this is dope! So what's gonna be at the bottom of this fucking
Princess
slide?
Peach's Wild Ride.
Fuck you. This is what I thought would happen in DS2 on that slope that I
that
went
That is
on.
Exactly what you thought, and it was a legitimate, like, assumption.
And it didn't work
sequence,
here.
Sequence, it used the evolution skateboarding engine.
You did slide in a
diagonal manner.
After a fashion. Oh, fuck this.
Oof.
Fuck this.
See, those aren't just corpses. Those are corpses with, like, their meat and nutrients
they
sucked
look,
out.
They look like a little Cronenberg-y.
Little bit.
Oh, it's those bitches.
Oh, yeah.
I hate you. This area reminds me a little bit of Bloodborne.
I hate the bands you like.
It looks like what happens to you when Highway Star is done with you.
You are a new gross thing.
Oof. It's like a crow guy.
You know what he looks like?
It looks like the guys from fucking...
The ass thing, the asnoid part... Hold on, let's see if we can get a good look at the asnoid. Let's get
Damn.
A good. It looks like fucking what's his name? The blob. Aldridge.
Right.
Looks like Aldridge.
But like these things look they flopped out either 9 months too early or 9 months too late.
Wait, what do you mean 9 months too early? You'd be a fucking single-celled organism.
No, it looks like what Mike Zero
Dude 9 months
eats.
Too late. Oh yeah, no. Mike Zero Dude loves to eat that. He loves to eat that dead fetus.
Mike Zero Dude was born in Balut.
He likes to eat that live fetus, too. That's a weird one.
He was raised in it.
So this is the Corvian house for sure. These people are all messed up. And they're in various states of being jacked.
Again, I can't tell if these are, like, too many trimesters or too few.
Looks like... What? Who's that asshole in the... Oh, that guy was real! Ah, you almost got me.
I got you.
Oh, washing pole, you my buddy. This
is Princess Screaming Bird. She just came out last week. Oh, put her back in. She ain't done yet.
How the fuck?
A really good jump
from that.
Yeah.
They look like Skeksis.
Yeah, Skeksis.
This is the worst location.
From the darkness.
What's the over-under on that being poisonous?
Zero.
No, you're fine.
Awesome.
All right,
it's
now.
It's just after Brood
now,
flood.
Son, I know that you're not going to like this, but we need to marry into that family. The Screaming Bird family.
The Screaming Bird family.
So Princess Screaming Bird is your betrothed. Now.
I am not into this, bro.
Hear me out.
No, Dad.
Hear me out.
Oh, fuck you, Dad.
The lands we get are gonna be amazing.
Dad. You know what'd be good? The lands we're gonna get are okay.
But we're in a bad financial place.
Exactly.
And that is a cool area.
Here's your marriage preparedness kit. And you look inside and it's just like a paper bag. There you go, son!
Alright, so I seem to have... Wow, this... Now, for people saying how short the DLC was, I'm a little shocked at how large it is, even from visibility.
You know,
that tower looks like a tower that you fought Priscilla, the Life Hunt Queen.
A
Life
lot
Hunt
of things
chick.
Can look large.
Yeah.
So
and that's it.
You're going to have to consummate the marriage on night one.
Reminds me of like a two-line...
Otherwise, it's an insult.
It reminds me of a two-line Father Ted bit in which he's explaining to his idiot, like, a priest sidekick. In which he's like, okay, these cows are small, but those other cows are far away. And, like, the guy just can't get it. And Father Ted's fucking dry.
Oh!
Yeah, bro?
I am one of the original of Screaming Bird style.
So they have the scream shit. Oh my god, this looks just like the Bloodborne DLC.
It does. I wouldn't be surprised if it was.
Yeah. Someone's gonna start talking about the Memphis.
This opens. This opens for sure.
Ooh. That shit's growing
this
all over
is, oh, this is where the.
That's a bro.
You are not.
A bro.
That is not a bro.
What? That's totally a bro.
Talk to him.
I was about to say.
Talk to Troy.
Troy Bush.
Look at that health.
Yeah.
Looks like a Silent Hill monster.
A little bit.
Can you get those?
Sorry.
Can you get those weapons?
Bad Silent Hill monster.
I'm dead.
Oh, well, you're dead.
And you lost blood.
You lost blood.
Which is worse.
Yeah.
That is a badass. Look at that badass. Corvian Knight or something? I bet his weapons are obtainable.
Looks like Raziel?
No.
No.
No. What's the, which angel was it? One of the early angels that Shinji fought.
Oh, sorry. I thought you meant Raziel from
Soul Reaver. I thought you meant Raziel from Soul Reaver.
Yeah, no.
He looks like the second. He looks like the first angel. The first one.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't want to be on this one. I want to be on the other one. You know, I just realized this area is really easy to fly through because all of those, like, horrible fetus people, you don't have to fight them.
So you could say that you can complete this quickly.
Yeah. Oh, that might be it.
Big verticality.
Well,
to this
every
too.
Time one of these things comes out, there's this weird feeling of like, is it not as good as the other one, or am I too used to it? Because there's a real like, people are getting real strong.
What do you prefer? Big area, easy enemies. Small area, tough enemies.
Probably neither. For medium-sized,
I prefer
area,
to be
enemy.
Small and easy.
Okay, because I'm think of DS2 for example.
What I like is a large area, but it isn't openly large. It's small rooms connected with tons of floors.
Sure. Mm,
like I like so you know how a lot of Dark Souls level design is described by like Dark Souls 2 is a wheel and there's the spokes of the wheel and you meet the outside, right? Dark Souls 3 is a tree branch, right?
Give me some SSX music.
Oh, I like
it's tricky.
A column or an elevator or something like that. It's, you know, I should go this way because then the freakazoids won't attack me as hard. You know what?
Should be a fucking
pop
SSX
one of these so I get
HD
a little bit more health.
Dark Souls remix of the song.
And so if anybody is... Oh, man, we're recording so much... I just realized we're recording so much later than usual that it's very unlikely that someone will encounter us.
There should be Dark Souls 3 Tricky.
Yeah.
On tour.
Yeah. You're screaming. How quickly we have become deafened to their cries.
Oh, his first thing was a sidestep.
Yeah.
And a giant combo that he kept doing even after he whiffed.
Oh my god, he is Voldo. He is just Voldo.
He commits.
Just Voldo.
Back up.
Take a drink.
This area tastes like a shit.
Whoops.
Blood loss.
Completely messed him. We're going to chill for a second.
For just a second.
No. So, he runs up to you and sidesteps. That's awesome. Or he doesn't. Love it.
Oh my god, he is one of the toughest enemies I've fought in a long time.
You are a badass. You should feel good about that.
Seems like his name would be the Puppeteer or something. He's like this weird puppet sort of guy with a marionette type.
He looks like an Edward.
Of course he drops a sharp gem. Of course. I hope he's not that common, because he gave me some serious trouble. He seems my big brother didn't get you, but I'll fucking get you, you motherfucker!
Don't let Mike Zero do it in us, no!
Goddamn motherfucker!
Alright, now listen, son.
You
might vomit upon sight, but that's okay. They see that as a good thing.
They want you to vomit into their bird mouths. It's how they communicate.
You're gonna have to be doing that for her for the rest of your life.
It's actually an insult if you don't vomit.
Yeah.
Stay calm. Vision's a friend. Got it.
So even if you don't feel the compulsion to vomit, do it anyway.
Force it.
Oh, I'm really glad.
Get believed.
I would have fucking swung like immediately.
Oh, well.
I love this.
Jesus.
I love the.
Why has he got the same type of voice?
Because all the bird people totally have normal voices.
Hold on. We need to hear though if he makes the little Ornifex like noises.
Hold on. Am I Ash or am I not Ash?
You are not Ash Ketchum.
I am Ash though.
But you are Ash.
Oh, finally.
Oh, you guys have been praying for Ash, huh?
Please, vomit into my mouth.
Grant what do you want?
Just like my mother used to.
Make the tales true.
So you want this entire world annihilated. World got it. Away. Wow, he has the fucking asnoid thing, too.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Big dragging asnoid. To
show her. You're the one who invented asnoids. Yeah, don't disparage
me. Because you know how...
I didn't invent that at all.
No, that was my friends list.
It was? Your friends list invented asnoids?
It did. It became sentient. Surely you've
seen... Oh, so, okay, yeah, so alongside everything else in the Dark Souls universe, entropy is the great, like, evil. After
we had all made what is this world of the painting?
So the painted world, the painted world of Ariamis was
very... That's correct, Matt. That is correct.
No, hold on. The painted world of Ariamis was very specifically an like a guy made a painting, and they used it as a huge magical dumpster. And they threw everything they didn't...
A recycling bin.
Kind of. They threw everything they didn't want around in there. So they threw a bunch... This looks really similar
to... You should have fucking thrown the screaming bird.
Doesn't this look like the Undead Settlement?
It does.
Well, yeah. Hello.
Yeah, like that guy, I was expecting him to have the little like... While he talked.
I'm like disappointed that he has a real voice.
No, they all have real voices.
They should always be screaming.
Cherry May? No. Not
like, what's, you know, that royal rat guy, the other guy? My servants. Go. Ah, yes, my servants.
At least have, like...
Give me the rat tail.
At least have Pro Jared voice them.
That'd be cool. The guy'd be really into Monster Hunter. What the hell is over here, and why is it not... Oh. I thought you might be friendly, so I didn't attack you. But instead, I kicked you a little
but
bit.
But now you found it. I'm very unfriendly.
Was he praying to the goo, perhaps?
Wouldn't you?
I mean, the kick was really a greeting. More than
it was
anything.
More of an accident.
It was more like, a, hey, wake up there.
Hey, you.
Screaming bird people.
This is too good for you. I got
welcome
some
to Earth.
Yeah. Like, soon our families will be one. So
here's a roughhousing-style kick.
I don't like that I have to keep checking their horrible dead bird bodies.
You don't have to.
I know, but I do.
That guy was just on Siesta.
Yeah.
You break guys are...
Break that door.
You guys may be the most non-threatening enemies I have ever seen in a Souls game.
Even Crows and Bloodborne have their moments.
Wow.
I love everything about the timing of that.
You're great.
Every moment I live...
That's in the dick. That's a dick attack.
Aw, oh, man, you're overdue for another one of those clawfuckers right now.
I know, right?
I don't have to say he's overdue. He's just right.
Yeah. Like, right on this spot, right here.
Yeah.
The worst spot I could pull. Oh,
yeah,
hello. You're
the clawfucker.
That's his attack.
He wasn't targetable until he did that.
It was a vague push.
Vague
the
push.
Clawfuckers.
Kick him, kick him.
Yeah.
No, I need to kill him.
What?
Oh, but there's another guy.
That's good enough. I just wanted you to knock him off.
Well,
yeah, perfect. Clawfucker's job is to stand at your bedroom door during the night of the...
It's a good name for a business, Clawfuckers Incorporated.
Yeah. I mean, he wants to make sure you consummate the marriage,
Clawfuckers,
you know?
Clawfuckers, Inc.
I hate this marriage to the Clawfucker bird
people.
No. To the bird people, not... Screaming bird people.
Yeah, also...
Large soul, got it.
You can't say you had sex with her. You have to videotape it to prove...
Dad, what the fuck? Why are you doing this?
Look, the lands are pretty good.
You said they were okay at best. You said that. I heard you. That was in the other part, probably, but I heard you.
Yeah, it'll build character, kid.
No, I don't want character. Every time my dad said it would build character, it's like I'd rather be lazy than build character.
I regretted it.
Now, we know they lay eggs. We're not sure where they come from.
Honestly, I think those are the fly people that lay eggs.
Hasn't been properly
documented.
Because
the fly people are the ones that are around the egg
ship. Our scientists are still studying the reproductive system, but you're going to have to commit, son.
All right, here we go. Let's
for the greater good of the family.
You're going to have to figure that out.
Got it. Nailed it. Crow quills. That seems awesome. What is that? All right. Thrusting sword wielded by the Corvian Knights. And a special paired weapon. When twin-handed, brandish the fourth in age. But I'm going to fucking wear this right the fuck now. We're going to do some weapon arts. What is the stats required? 9 and 16? Great. All right. Let's two-hand this thing. That is the fucking coolest shit.
You become Yoshitara.
It's an F-stock.
Oh.
But what is the L1?
You do the thing.
All right, we're gonna use
you
this.
Got it.
We're gonna once.
You get the moveset of the cool guy.
Yeah, test it out on Screaming Bird Burns.
Well, okay, so this is not upgraded. This is a plus zero, and it did that to that guy.
Did it do some like frost damage or something?
No, I was just it was hitting the wall.
Oh!
All right.
Hey, hey, I'm one of you now.
Well met.
We're friends. We're friends.
I have this weapon. It is not upgraded.
See? Look, I'm using it on you. And
hey,
it's doing
hey,
nothing.
Hey.
I need this upgraded right now. I need to run. It's time to be a big coward, everybody.
No, let's play. Let's play.
No, dude, I'm doing negative damage.
He wants to play.
I'm healing him.
Healing him, yeah.
I'm healing him with this.
A little roughhousing.
What is the weapon art?
Boys will be boys.
Oh my god, I throw a fucking... I throw ninja darts!
You do.
Damn. These movesets are getting elaborate. Yet somehow they still...
A night, though.
Yet somehow the NPCs still can't move their lips when they talk. Priorities, guys.
You know,
priorities.
How the fuck did I get that radical jumping attack?
I think we have to go up another generational leap before we get lip movements.
Yeah, well.
Was it a charge?
I don't know, dude.
Either way, it's all using your weapon art.
I guess.
Your weapon arties.
I'm gonna go back to the house.
Use your weapon arties.
And I'm gonna go upgrade this thing, because I bet it's dope. With damages,
was,
I mean.
That was weird.
What was weird?
I saw something flash at the corner of the street.
Ah, don't worry about that.
Don't
That's probably a bunch
that.
Of shit.
Probably another player.
Probably a bunch of shit. Also another player who's a bunch of shit. You get what I'm putting down here?
Oh, you
I
found
really
the slashy paw claw weapon. I can upgrade that for you.
This is one of the cooler weapon sets I've ever seen in a Souls game. I really love it. I think it's fantastic.
Vega.
Let's reinforce the
basically.
So let's infuse it.
Got an extra
we're gonna what is the it's refined. That's the one we want
to
use.
I think it's a good weapon, but it makes you like obsessed with blood. You have to start licking it after
and
every
fight.
And
your own face.
We're gonna 1, 2, 3, 4.
Someone
five,
I can guarantee
six,
you, someone's working
seven,
on
eight,
a video
nine,
of a Vega build. It's not uploaded yet, but they're editing it right now.
All
right.
Oh, dude.
Like shirtless. They found some tights that look kind of like Vega.
All I want to do is go and fight that guy with the new weapon. All you want to do
is there anything like
bang? How's it go? All I want to do is shoot. You can't do it without
giant
the gunshot
woman,
noise.
Because
now I just sound like a little kid. Go, all I want to do is bang, 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 bang.
Are you trying to MIA?
Yeah. Yeah.
MIA, it's Jesus catastrophe.
Christ. It's the, I saw it in Far Cry.
All I
want
to do is...
I can't
ching and
so
take
Wooly,
your money.
I don't
yes.
know if you know this,
yes.
but it is a long-standing fact that I may have mentioned once or never, that I am one of the world's worst people at making fake gun noises. I am not good at it.
That's an amazing score.
Wow, boy.
So is this like our own Arrested Development bird noise thing? Yeah, is this one of those like... Ba-bang.
Have you ever
ba-bang.
Even seen a chicken?
Yeah. This thing is fucking awesome.
That sure did the trick, I'll tell you that.
Badoosh, badoosh goes the shotgun.
This thing is... Oh, boy.
Pan, pan goes the gun.
And, for extra fury, it's an S-Talk.
Kerboof, said the sniper rifle.
Ooh.
That's free? How far does that go?
That's not free. It uses a
weapon
focus.
Weapon art.
Hey, could you... Oh.
Jesus, that's the fuck.
Praise be to the princess!
Oh, they do have an attack. All right, let's focus up.
Oh,
what is my move? It's a slash, so that's really useful, because now I have a goddamn S-Doc.
Do the projectile?
Do a projectile? Look at my focus bar. See?
A little bit. Okay.
Yeah. Okay, I have a slash. What follows it? It's probably a slash and then three stabs. That's amazing. What's after the three stabs? It's a fucking slash and a stab. And is there a fourth one?
I suggest Scarlet Terror.
Okay, then it just repeats. Yeah. All right. Let's get back to the bonfire.
Flying Azuna drop, perhaps.
And then we're going to fucking continue. I think I cleared out that whole upper area. I just need to continue through the shitter area.
Now,
should I kill you for an item? No.
There's no later. There's no ponytail hairstyle, but there is long hair.
I usually peel the skin off the birdies I catch.
There you go.
Especially cute little chickies like you.
Especially screaming bird family
screaming
like you.
Screaming birds.